everyone, welcome to Grim's Dreams. If anybody's watching, don't know who it is yet, but welcome. Welcome, whoever's watching. Somebody join. Only gonna be on for, I don't know, about an hour? Yeah, about an hour. Maybe a little over. Gotta get my daughter in here after. That's awesome, bro. I've been kind of pushing for my streams and stuff like that a lot lately, and my videos on YouTube. It's been a pretty good, you know. Lately, I've been trying to get as many as I can. Because I'd like to eventually do this, you know, freaking life, but work kind of trumps it sometimes. I've got an interview tomorrow to get back into it. Hopefully, I've got schedules where I can still do it regularly. Last place I had no time, so that was just like I didn't want to sit there. I had no life where it was last working, it sucked. People really mad that that all the Triceratops has got that charger. It's only the ones that are the KOSers that really have a problem with it, in my opinion. So they're not going to sit there and be able to do that max charge and get all those hits, those DPS, and... Oh, fuck, I don't know how I'm going to go. Is what it is. Got a few new followers here recently, which is nice, on the Twitch as well as YouTube. Keep pushing those. Danger cake? What? What is danger cake? I thought that was Sparkles. Or whatever she has for games for now. Mm-hmm. Keistering in a cake. Putting it in a cake. Yeah, they're talking about, like, hiding a blade in a cake, I'm guessing. That's where it hurts, because it hurts. Yeah, I think she's talking about that, because they're bladed, despite her get damaged from attacking them. The Kentros. That's rough. Knows what keystring is. How old? That's just too good. Thank you. it's got bar, I was kind of hoping something would mess with us. Kind of why I bought the tank. Alright, I'm back. Seems nobody cares about me anyways. stupid Rex decided he wanted to mess with me when I was chilling. I'm like, I usually don't go after babies, and I let him go, but then he started yelling at me after he tried attacking me, and I'm like, all right, I'm not doing this. You're done. He missed his attack, but I didn't care. Fuck around and find out. Dude will not give up. My lord, dude, I don't care about your... What's over here? Is that a conch? He's a conch. Keep an eye on him just in case the giant's gone after my babies. up, whoever's joined us. Like, why are you with people on Facebook, by the way? He tries to prove me wrong and fails miserably and then starts getting anal about it. Gotta love that. This is boring. Kind of a nice calm day though. I mean, like, usually I'm like terrorizing and trying to save myself, so it's kind of nice in that sense, but yeah, there he goes, he's still going off. Dude's still going off about stuff. Slower. Really? Thanks for calling, PewDiePie. Go far. You'd have seen yourself beat the crap out of me. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the blue quests. It's weird. I have no idea why you said Inception. I never question what you're doing anymore. Watching. See what this jackass said this time. Oh my god! Dude is such a douche. You were in another one? Take her, she probably needs it. I don't think she's got anything in ages, so yeah, feel free. It's probably got cobwebs and shit also in there, so it is what it is. Aloha. Fuck with the baby dance, fuck with the baby dance. He's more like adolescent, maybe early, so. No, he's definitely adolescent. Adam. Yeah, definitely Adam. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna be done with my ale, so I'll probably stop the stream for a while. And I might get that back on, maybe as the other dino. Because I'll change the settings and stuff, so I don't think make it different. Talk to you later. Thanks to the viewers. Thanks to the new like, PewDiePie, GoFam, or follow, sorry.